Next week, we are going to be cooking with California cuisine, which typically when you think of California cuisine, you think of clean ingredients, seafood, fresh fruits, really bright flavors, and allowing ingredients shine. California cuisine is really known for its simplicity. So we'll kind of see what that brings us. And there's going to be a mystery box with some really, really interesting ingredients and things that as home cooks, we have never encountered before. So it's going to be quite a challenge for all of us. When we get these ingredients next week, my reaction is definitely a little bit panicked, but also a little bit excited because again, this is what I came to the competition to do, to step out of my comfort zone and see what I could do. So we get to work with ingredients I would never have access to here in the Midwest. So it's really, really fun to get this opportunity.